Your 4 o'clock is here. Although I'm not entirely sure why you would invite him up to your office.
Because I need to fix this situation, and there are no cameras or people to throw things at me in here.
Alderman, thank you for coming.
Mr. Queen, this is some view. How small the rest of us must all look from up here.
Ms. Smoke.
Yes.
Would you get my guests and I some coffee?
You know, I would, Mr. Queen, but it seems that someone's broken our coffee maker.